Okay, since this is thermal, I'm using the aluminum foil tape. This hole was already there, so we're going to do our accuracy test, and I'll probably have to change out the sheet every time. Otherwise, I'm going to just mark them as we go and do our groups that way. So. Okay, first ones are going to be 2.17, and I'm going to just take the velocity readings as well as we're doing this, but I'm going for groups on these. $894 and $904. I forgot to look at that first one. But just from looking at, because I could see my impacts on the thermal, looks pretty good. So, here's 904. I'll grab my pen so I can mark out. Two of them are touching, and this is only at 30 yards, but this is going to give me a good base here for if there's a bad group. So I'll mark each one with a 1, then go 2.18 for my next one. 4 at 900. $885. Okay, and go down, take a peek. 885. And I think another one went in through there too. So 2.19 we'll do next. Grab the pen and mark all those. 908. So we had one there. One there. So about an inch or so at 30 yards ain't too good. So we'll go up a little bit, but that first one at 2.17, that was probably the closest there. That's probably a 1 MOA group. So that looked like a fairly decent group, so let's go down and check it out here. 923. So I put this new piece of tape up here, and they were all hitting there. So and then my last one is going to be 2.21. So we'll have 2.17 through 2.21 all on the same sheet, and I'll be able to hopefully tell. But I think so far the first one is the best group so far. I mean, but with thermal it's not super precision anyway, so but we'll see what this next group does, and we'll 907. Those are good numbers. Now let's go down and (9:17). Okay, so it had two touching and then one flyer. So that okay, and then I just mark, you know, number one was 217, so I can correlate so I don't forget. But well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. We'll get out, get some more shooting in here soon, so.